Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. Today I am doing a little unboxing of my Lily Leashes vest for Gunner. I've been waiting for this for so long and I'm so excited to open it. So let's get right into the video.
We are one of a kind, irreplaceable. How did I get so blind and so cynical? If there's love in this life, we're unstoppable.
Let's go ahead and unbox it. Oh my goodness. Goodness. Oh my gosh. Look at this. Paper flies. The thing I like about this is that it's such lightweight compared to his designer doodle one. Like, this one was cheaper and it's just much lighter, and like the material is just thinner in general. I mainly got this for, especially for like summer and stuff. Yeah, because it's definitely not like as great quality as my designer doodle one. But this is definitely like pretty good. I mean, you got what you paid for. Like, I got it for pretty cheap too. So, and I got to choose the color and everything. So I chose, like, it's not really showing up as much, but like it's more showing up darker than what it is. But it's more turquoise in real life. But yeah, so I really like this. And it comes with, so the poop dispenser. So that's nice. The back, like, the material in the bag is actually like really nice. Like, I really like the back. Like, you can also tell the zippers, like for the pocket, it's literally just this fabric right here and that's all. So I mean, obviously it's very light. Like, pockets are pretty big. I can fit what I need to. So I really do like this. Let's go ahead and try this on Gunner. Thank you. One thing I have quickly seen and noticed about this vest is that the straps around his chest, they don't like to stay. But this bluish, like teal turquoise color looks great on him.
like it?
Is a great vest. Yes, it's a little like thinner, but also you get what you paid for. So yeah, I'm just gonna let him walk around in it a little to get used to it. He's not very gear shy, so I don't really have a problem with that. But I do like to give him treats and you know. Okay, so I'll show you guys whenever I put paracord on it and then his patches. So yeah. Right here just likes coming loose, so I'll have to pin that or something. But yeah, other than that, it's really great.